A family is pleading for a driver to surrender to police after killing a Marine Corps vet and father of three.
In 2013, my husband was walking home from work and a vehicle struck and killed him instantly.
And they're still out there.
And now I miss him. I'm not gonna see him again.